Now, in our culture, we've been trained for individual differences to stand out. So you look at each person immediately as brighter, dumber, older, younger, richer, poorer, and we make all these dimensional distinctions, put them in categories and treat them that way. And we get so that we only see others as separate from ourselves in the ways in which they're separate. And one of the dramatic characteristics of the psychedelic experience is being with another person and suddenly seeing the ways in which they are like you, not different from you.